Mitsic. Tavares'i aldı üstüne. Mitsic dışarıya. Chris Singleton. Sakin 3 saniye. 2 saniye. Simon soluna vurdu. Simon!
Bravo!
Simon! Simon! Simon! Simon! Simon! Krudo Simon!
about this three-pointer, yeah, it was, to be honest, it was not good offense for us, first of all. It was bad position, end of shot clock, but, you know, I saw Chris is receiving the ball 4 seconds before the end, so you don't want to bring big guy in that position that he need to create shot in this moment, so I went to take handoff and, okay, this was, I need to be honest, it was good shot, but it was lots of luck in this shot. Of course, I feel great, but I feel in the same moment, and I feel that with my teammates too, that we are aware that that is not it. You know, the game is not finished with this shot. That this is big moment, but still, it's 40 seconds to play, so we could still lose this game even with this shot.
But you're a lefty. How come you hit your left? And you know, isn't it easier to?
Sometimes, you know, when I was younger, it was easier for me. Now in this. In this part of my career, I feel more comfortable when I shoot from the left hand. So it's strange. I'm all strange, you know, with these hands.
And what do you arms. Say about Sartak's reaction after that?
He says, I think it's a relief. like somebody take out from something from his heel, you know.
Vasilya Mitsic elden aldı topu. Mitsic yolun üstüne gitti. Mitsic sol eliyle bitirdi.
Bravo be. İnanılmaz pas.
Arkasında gözleri var bu adamın. Başka bir açıklaması yok. Kronoslav Simon alır almaz görmeden Bryant Dunstan'a. Enfes bir asist Simon'dan.
I remember that it was big risk because I saw Bryant 3 seconds ago and in my mind when I catch the ball I knew where he should supposed to be. He was there, luckily, but if he was not there, it will be maybe most stupid move in the season. His ball just go out of bounds, but it's, you know, sometimes you need to play with your instincts, not to think too much.
But when you watch the slow motion, because I was calling the game, when you watch the slow motion, starting from here, when I see you, you don't look at him.
No, I see him that he is, I see that he is here, and I counted my head, he's supposed to be somewhere there. And I know it's Bryant, so even if I don't pass him you know, straight to his chest, he will somehow catch the ball. But if he stop at 3 points line, I will still make same pass. So it will look, you know, like I'm complete idiot or like I'm doing something crazy. But you know, it's instinct, sometimes it's good. It was also good for whole, you know, for our encouragement and everything. We went up here after this move, I don't know, 10-15 points.